30 days 7. What? It's a week already.
Yeah, it's Miku, crazy.
Time flies when you're having fun, eh?
Indeed it does.
So we've got a challenge today, so we're running a bit late with our lunch hour. So we set ourselves a challenge. We've got an hour to find the most scenic, beautiful, whatever, photos that we can in and around Cape Town. Let's make it 45 minutes to keep it interesting. Go, Nicole! For it! Photos. Mountain. The mountain's there. So we're heading up the mountain. So this is an interesting turn of events. Nico's never been to this memorial, Rhodes Memorial, that we're visiting.
How's the... It's beautiful here. How's the challenge going?
Going very well. See some very nice scenic places. Such a beautiful mountain.
Beautiful, beautiful city. There's a mountain.
There we go. Hello. Hey, so stop one of the DLC 30 day 7 challenge complete. Well done, Nico. I'm calling it now. I think the photos that you'll be submitting will be the clear winners for that specific location.
It's a challenge. Location number 2 completed. We are on our way back. We will take a look at the photos. Upload 3 each, Nico. And let's see who's the winner in the end.
Okay, so we're back at the office. We sort of made it. It's 5 minutes after our cutoff. How was the experience, Nico?
Very nice. I mean, I've been to places where I've never been before.
Yeah.
It's such a beautiful day to be out. It was a good big breakaway from the office, so yeah. Exercise to clear our heads. So now it's back to the real world.
Yeah, there we go. So DLC 30 day 7 challenge completed. Stay tuned for day 8 coming up soon.